हाउ फास्ट कैन यू मल्टीप्लाई 41 विथ 31? वेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चन एंड यू आर गेटिंग 6 सेकेंड्स फॉर डूइंग दैट. सो योर टाइम स्टार्ट्स नाउ. Your time is up. The correct answer would be 43 times is 12 and 4 plus 3 is 7 and 1. The correct answer would be 12, 7, 1. There it is. 1271. So, could you get it? All you have to do is multiply the first digit of this number with the first digit of the other number to get the first digits of your answer. 43 times is 12. So, you get the first two digits of your answer. Now leave a blank space. Okay. Now multiply the last digit of this number with the last digit of the other number to get the last digit of your answer. 1 times is 1. And we have logged the answer. Now just one more missing number to go. Finding this middle digit, it's again very simple. You just have to do rainbow multiplication. What is rainbow multiplication? You just find the product of the outside digits and add to that the product of the inside digits. Okay, so 41 times is 4, 31 times is 3, 4 plus 3 is 7. That's it, question solved. In just one line, we multiplied these two numbers. Okay, now you have to do the next question. Quickly find out what is 32 times 21. Multiply the first digits. 32 times is 6. Leave a blank space. Multiply the last digits. 21 times is 2. Now, middle digit. Just do the rainbow multiplication. 31 times is 3. 2 twos are 4. 3 plus 4 is 7. That's your answer. Now, wasn't that fast? Let's do it one more time. Once again, quickly find out what is 44 times 52. Multiply the first digits. 54 times is 20. Leave a blank space. Multiply the last digits. 42 times is 8. Now, all you have to do is fill in the blank. Find the missing digit. Very easy. Do the rainbow multiplication. 42 times is 8. 45 times is 20. 20 plus 8 is 28. Now, since only one place is here to go, so 28 carry forward to. So, what's the answer? 2288, isn't it? 20 plus 2 is 22 and 88. So now I'm sure that you can directly multiply any two-digit number with any other two-digit number in just few seconds. Similarly, in the next videos of this EasyCal series, we would be learning how to directly multiply any two-digit number with any three-digit number. It's very easy. You can do such calculations in just one line. Similarly, you can multiply a three-digit number directly with another three-digit number. But we are not going to stop here. We are going to go all the way to learn how to directly multiply such huge, monstrous five-digit numbers with some other five-digit number directly and get the answer in just one or two lines.